Keeks wants to connect the knots of your network with Emily's beach. So it's pretty clear where they went.
So how do we get there?
I can't. But you and Emily have a strong connection. You've been to her beach plenty of times, right? You can make the jump. You gonna come through for me? Choose him off. Good. Then I'll help you get where you need to go. I can send us both at once. But I'll be right behind you.
I thought you said you couldn't go to her.
I can't. But I can go to you. By the ties that bind us together. The Dreamcatcher will lead you to her.
And then?
The Misonga will lead me to you. You're going in like that?
Yeah, I don't need a weapon. I'm not gonna take Lou either. Fragile.
What?
Do you have anything to eat?
Oh. Got you hooked, huh? Sam, be careful.
Worst comes to worst. Take care of Lou, all right?
For this to work, I'll have to touch you. Close your eyes. Now picture Amelie in her beach. You love her, right? You love her. There it is.
Amelie?
Sam? What are you doing here?
You ready to end this? Before the end of everything? Supposed to do? Keep the extinction entity safe until the slate is wiped clean. There's no stopping the sixth extinction. No matter what you, me or anybody else does, humanity has a few hundred thousand years left, tops. Why don't we just cut to the chase? Accept our fate.
Let the creatures before us.
We all know what's coming.
Why delay the inevitable?
Those of us with dooms, her,
we're all bound here for a reason. We are all of us a part of the Death Strand. This place, this fucking beach. There's no repatriation here, no. One of us dies, that's it. He goes to the other side. Nice, huh? Lucky loser gets to put an end to this rinse and repeat bullshit once and for all.
So, no BTs, no void outs, no bullshit.
Just a good old fashioned boss fight.
Stick versus rope.
Gun versus strand. One more ending before the end. One last game over.
I am the particle of God. Come on! That's your lucky day. That's what. We doing this, Sam? The one coming to us all, be it today or tomorrow. To this land, these cities, these people, everyone, everyone.
Shit!
Make the smart way. And if you can't, then let's dance already. Come on. Damn. There's fun to be had.
Sam, I can beat you. I can beat you.
All the time in the world, if you don't mind Amelie's. Come on, let's have some fun.
Shit!
there, Sam. We got dooms, Sam.
This was only ever gonna end one way.
So come on!
Touchy-feely there, Mr. Offenphosmophobia.
Sam! Well, congratulations. You won the game. Too bad you didn't stop shit. Well, get on with it.
Guess I left a lasting impression. I'm fragile. But I'm not that fragile. This time you're the one who's going to break.
Is that right? I think you'll find our bond has made us stronger stuff.
Already broken.
The fuck? I'm Higgs. I'm the particle of God that permeates all existence. What are you? Honey, you ain't nothing but damaged goods.
Your damaged goods.
As promised.
Thanks. What took you so long? I brought you a metaphor. Take it with you. Tell the lifers with Porter syndrome what happens when you hide behind the mask.
No. You keep it. It's better they hear it from the woman herself.
One more thing. Your little one managed to bring it here by picturing it as equipment. You mind? Babysitting sucks. So where should I send you? Back east?
He doesn't need your help. He's got the chiral network. And he's got me. We can jump east together.
Lucky him.
We appreciate everything you've done for us, we really do. But we're good for now. Besides, I'm sure they need you back at Fragile Express.
Yeah. Who better to scoop up all the pieces and put them back together? Wouldn't want to settle for anything less than perfection.
Fragile.
We're square, nothing owed, nothing left to say. So long, Sam.
Come on. Let's go, we still have work to do. Do you still believe in me? Even without Higgs, I am a walking time bomb. I can end it all just like that. But what I want, what I have always wanted, was to be a part of it. For us all to be one. What?
Tell me the truth. Was this all for you or all for Bridget?
This is for our country. For our future, that is the truth. There's something that you need to know, Sam. When you were back east, I slipped out of here and I went to visit you.
What? You lied? Fuck me. You have any idea what it took for me to get here?
You wouldn't have come if I hadn't. You didn't care about America or bridges. But we did know one thing you did care about. Something you were willing to cross a continent for. A reason to build the UCA. It was Die Hard Man's idea.
Great. So I'm Mario and you're Princess Peach. Are you right? I never gave a shit about this country. I have no ties to anything or anyone but you.
I'm so sorry, Sam. But it all worked out in the end.
Well, I guess that's taken care of.
I know you have questions, but can you save them for after?
Sure.
Let's go home.
How do we do it? Do we jump like Fragile?
No. The beach goes the whole way. We run. Together.
Run?
Yeah. Like Mario and Princess Peach.
Oh my goodness, this ending. That I want to say. Sticking Mario and Peach, sticking references. Jeez. Got a really nasty, black guy there.
Wait here. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Also, what the heck about Die Hard Man or, what was his name? Clifford? Mads Mikkelsen's character? They haven't really been resolved.
Using it to make things right. You were supposed to make the world whole. Not fuck it all up.
Okay, then. Get on with it. There is no atonement. Not for us.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Give me back my BB.
You're looking in the wrong place.
BB!
Not again.
Emily?